Coming up on UPC, Got Milk.
Coming up on sports,
a special duet.
We have all this and much more coming up on UPC, and it starts right now.
Good morning. Thanks for tuning in to the January 20th edition of the UPC Morning Show. I'm Joey Primiani.
And I'm Sarah Sarah. Any seniors who have not picked up their senior shirts, you may do so in the front office from Ms. Roman today or Monday of next week. And the University of Florida Office of Admissions and Minority Recruitment is inviting Countryside High School African American students grade 9, 10, and 11 to attend the annual African-American Student Recruitment Conference to be held on Saturday, January 21st, which is tomorrow, at the University of Florida Gainesville campus. The conference is designed for students to learn about admissions requirements, student life at UF, leadership development opportunities, and community resources and mentoring. Please see Mr. Silverstein in the guidance office if you'd like to register for this event.
The third annual college fair will be held at February 11th edition in Jacksonville Airport, Florida, from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. College representatives will be hand to interview and answer questions. Scholarships will be awarded on site. Please see Mr. Silverstein in guidance for an email address. Multicultural Club t-shirts are in. Stop by and pick them up today after school. Also, very important, permission slips for Monday Youth Leadership Conference need to be turned in, pronto. If you do not turn in your slip, you will not be permitted to attend. And now let's go to Alejandra and Adam with sports.
Good morning, I'm Alejandra.
And I'm Adam with UPC Sports.
There will be a basketball game tonight versus Stampede at Stampede. JV starts at 6:15 and varsity at 7:30.
And in other sports news, the Pittsburgh Steelers will host the Denver Broncos and the Carolina Panthers will play the Seattle Seahawks. That's all we have for sports.
Now back to the news desk.
Thanks, seniors. America's Milk Processors are sponsoring the 9th Annual Scholarship Athlete Milk Mustache of the Year 2006 Award. At Countryside High School, 25 winners who will receive the following prizes: a $7,500 scholarship and a weekend at Disney in Orlando from June 23rd to 25th. For winners and parents of or guardians, congratulations. Milk Mustache and in June 2006 edition of the USA Today and other national magazines. All high school seniors are allowed to encourage nominees themselves with the award. Applications will be accepted online at www.ymilk.com on March 3rd. And anyone interested in being an NHS officer for the next year, please pick up your application in Ms. Rozier's office, room B5.
All right, that's all we have for you guys today. Have a great day.
Have a good weekend.
Slide. When you switch to the other edge, your other edge wheels are going to come off the ground. You're going to be riding on the opposite side. Freeboard gives you the same speed controls as you have on the snowboard. If you have ultimate speed control like that, it means you have the confidence to go whatever speed you want. If you're going 50 miles an hour, you're not scared because you know if you need to slow down for a stop sign or for a car or whatever, you can do that in 2 seconds. You can kind of 3 miles an hour off yourself. Freeboard uniquely on the market allows you to practice riding switch because you can float in and out of switch just as you would on the snow. Every kid walks around his neighborhood, looks at every street in the neighborhood, and now it's a snowboard run. Whether it's that steep black diamond over there, or it's that mellow, wide, smooth pavement over there, it's now a snowboard run. So kids all over the place buy the sport, they ride in the winter in some parts of the country, they ride all summer in all parts of the country. Either way, they're able to snowboard year-round.